This kid shows his dad why he should never play him one-on-one by hitting him with an insane crossover, and then this happened. Where do you think he'll play in 10 years?